everybody. This is Karen Marsh from Hilton, South Carolina. It's a little bit windy out here, but this is it's got to be a female red-winged blackbird. And I can't see that well with the way the sun is shining, but I know the sound. They make a little trill, and we have them out at Pinckneyon National Wildlife Refuge. And then I'm zooming in on a house in the background. Boy, these people must have spectacular views. So I'm at Shem Creek Park, and this is a beautiful marsh area. And this is all one type of grass. It's gonna be Spartina, and we learn that in the Master Naturalist program. And then we have down here, you're gonna see these little white things, which are periwinkle snails. And I'm trying to zoom in without going out of focus here. And so they're gonna crawl up above the tide line, pretty interesting. And talk about fascinating, and I don't know how much water comes in to fills in every day, if it's twice a day like on Hilton Head. Hilton Head has one of the highest tides anywhere. But it's hard to imagine, boy, if you don't have a tide chart and get stuck out here in the middle of the grass in the pluff mud, that's the key if anyone's never been here before. Pluff mud, now of course this at this point looks like sand, but on the other side it's very muddy. Pluff mud, you really do sink down. It's kind of like quicksand. And then you're gonna see in here, all these little holes are made by most likely fiddler crabs. All right guys, it's an amazing day at Mount Pleasant. Have a great day.